12 seconds. The first official Game Endeavor Jam was held from 30th of August to 6th of September 2020. The jam was only for the members of Game Endeavor's Discord server. If you want to join us, there is a link in the description. If you don't know who Game Endeavor is, he is a YouTuber who used to teach practical game dev skills for the Godot game engine. Now, he is making a game called The Zoo and the Cursed Dreamer. He will be doing weekly devlogs and live streams. Yo, welcome to Code Ninja. The jam started at 2:30 PM East. I live on the other side of the world, so it started like on 31st of August. First thing to do was to come up with an idea for the theme, 12 seconds. The only thing that I could think of was to make a platformer with 4 characters and the control of the characters switched. But where is the interesting part? A game needs to be interesting. Without it being interesting, what's the point of even making a game? I decided on making a platformer with puzzles in which the characters ride other characters to finish a level. Step 1 complete. Now we need a title. I took 12 from the theme and switch from the idea. And boom, 12 switch. Yeah, I know, I'm intelligent. The next thing we need is a character. I was going for a futuristic style. The only thing that I could think that was futuristic was a robot. I opened a sprite and made a robot thing. I don't have a whole week to make the character itself. Don't judge. Now, it's time for the tile sets. I opened a sprite again and made the most simplistic tile set because I was running out of time. You know, 1 week isn't as big as a month. The next in the list was programming. I am an expert at programming. At least, that's what I thought. Making the player move was easy. The hard part was to make the character ride the other character. I somehow fixed it and I had to make a level selecting system, so I left some of the code imperfect. Level designing. Luckily, my brothers helped me with the level designing stuff and I got some music from the great Evan King and I mashed it all together and
boom,
I have a game.
The name is Switch. 12th Switch.
You can download it on itch.io for free.